I wanted to add smoke to my butternut squash, but I already made the puree, so I took the smoking gun and emulsified that into the puree, plated some sourdough toast, some ricotta, and then the smoked puree. With some freshness, I cut rounds of raw butternut squash and then plated some fresh oregano and some bourbon barrel aged crown maple syrup.